same camper, but these two T-34/85 appear to be without any supporting troops. Good, the Russians seem to be moving off again, not spot the T-34 movements. Now you can see the other T-34 desperately trying to spot where the fire is coming from.